Okay, Lori, you go get yourself a knife and keep his ass in check.